In the past, we didn't know how to cut our plant's steam consumption. We wanted plants that were efficient, but maintenance-free too. But solving our problems with traditional methods wasn't possible. Today, we use Koerting ejectors and vacuum systems. Due to its extensive and long-standing experience, Koerting ejectors lead the world market today. However diverse the applications or the motive and suction media, Koerting ejectors are ideal for conveying and mixing fluids, gases, steam, and solid materials at up to 300 bar operating pressure. The combination with surface and mixing condensers results in powerful vacuum systems. Nowadays, multi-stage steam jet vacuum systems are indispensable in process engineering. They're used for edible oil manufacturing, in the chemical industry, refining crude oil, and fertilizer production. Koerting steam jet heaters heat liquids for industrial processes through direct steam injection. Liquid jet mixing nozzles are the basis for reliable tank mixing systems. They're considered an ideal substitute for mechanical mixers. Koerting transfer systems for air, oxygen, and ozone are leading solutions for water and wastewater treatment. Jet and Venturi scrubbers are used to cool, wash, and convey, as well as to separate out particles in waste gases. Koerting caustic recovery plants ensure sustainable production in the textile industry and cut operating costs significantly. In 1871, Ernst and Berthold Koerting consistently used fluid dynamics to develop the injector. In that year, they founded the company, which is still family-run today. Ernst Koerting's findings remain the foundation for all well-known ejector models. Combined with outstanding innovativeness, the ejector pioneers turned Koerting into today's global supplier of cutting-edge solutions for the processing industry. Each Koerting product is a tailored solution, geared to the customer's needs. In addition to extensive process engineering expertise, Koerting uses advanced methods and programs in fitting and designing equipment. Koerting products are chosen worldwide to make a huge variety of products, which is why, for its designs and production, Koerting Hannover is certified to international standards, such as ISO 9001, the American ASME certification Mark U, 82000, or the Manufacturer License China. Thanks to in-depth experience and superior engineering skills, Koerting Hannover meets discerning demands on the quality of its in-house manufacturing. First-class materials are processed with leading-edge manufacturing technologies, leaving no stone unturned to serve the customer. Modern machinery and manufacturing processes, highly skilled staff, and exhaustive quality management are the linchpins for the products made in Hannover, Germany. Each ejector can be checked at Koerting to ensure it complies with specifications. As a result, factors such as efficiency, energy savings, and uncompromising reliability can be checked before delivery. Due to the unique database created over generations for calculating and manufacturing ejectors, Koerting Hannover is a leader in this segment the world over. Koerting's outstanding expertise is the result of its own application-driven department's collaboration. Research and development works hand-in-hand with the production and quality control departments. As a leading manufacturer of vacuum and environmental technology products, Koerting Hannover is the processing industry's international partner. By collaborating closely with its own subsidiaries and representatives across the world, Koerting helps customers choose the right solution. And the focus is always on the customer. Whether after-sales service or repairs are required, Koerting Hannover and its regional partners are always close at hand.